CBS 17 News.
Breaking news just into our newsroom. It's confirmed two people are dead and three others hurt after a head-on crash.
It happened Thursday night at NC Highway 96 and Ridgewood Road in Franklin County. This is near Youngsville. Authorities tell us they're still working to learn exactly what happened. They have not released the names of the victims, but they say that three people are in the hospital and they have serious injuries.